Vanakkam. Happy Friday, everyone. My name is Jadiha, and I am one of the lead organizers for Thiramai this year. Today, we will be reciting not one, but two Thirukkurals, as it is our last day. So, we'd like to give you a bonus. The Kural I have chosen says, Penni Tuniha Karumam, Tuninda Pen, Endavam Enbadu Ilakku. Think wisely before you exercise an action. Having done so, however, never look back and regret. That would be a shame. In simple terms, it is what it is. The Kural at the same time talks both about the thoughtfulness before acting and sticking to decisions and actions once they are committed. Throughout our journey in life, there is no doubt that we will reflect back on situations that we would desperately want to rewind and fix. Unfortunately, I'm not too sure that all of us have access to a genie that can grant us multiple wishes. Instead of worrying, make peace with the past. This way, you can learn from your mistakes and grow into an even better person. Remember, you can't start the next chapter of your life if you keep rereading the last one.
And for your bonus Thirukkural, Kaalathinaal seitha udhavi sirudhaninam nyalathin manap pirudhu. This indirect translation means, although an act of help done timely might seem small in nature, it is truly larger than the world itself. In my perspective, this means helping someone in need, especially when they need it, is worth more than anything in the world, because to that person, receiving help in that critical moment is priceless. It means we can't just put our schedule first and we should always choose to be kind.
We mentioned before how Thirukkurals show the richness of the Tamil language. But did you know that the word cash actually comes from the word kasu, and that our favorite fruit mango derives from the word mangai in Tamil? There's many more just like this.
And did you know that the Tamil alphabet and phonetic system are so vast and accurate that there is more than one letter in Tamil to represent letters like L, N, R, T, and more? Changes in just one letter of a word could result in a whole different meaning.
The Tamil language is something so unique and so beautiful, and something I wish I paid more attention to when I was younger, but I'm done feeling bad about that because it's going to get better.
Fortunately, 6 weeks ago, some students had the idea to celebrate Tamil Heritage Month, and what they had imagined became reality.
So why did we do it?
For everyone who didn't know it's actually pronounced Tamil.
For everyone who thought their talents in the Tamil arts are too lame to rightfully show off.
For everyone who's ever felt a little embarrassed.
For those who don't feel Tamil enough or too Tamil.
For everyone who needed to be reminded.
It's going to
get
better.
How do we know this? Well, we don't, but take this as your sign to embrace your culture wherever you are.
Okay, enough of the mushy stuff. We talked about the music, the dance, the festivals, the cinema, and the language. What more is there to ask for? Well, let's just see all of this in action. Roll the clip.
அடி பாதையில தாவியோடுற அத்த பெத்த பூங்கோயில தேடி வாடுற சந்தனமால அள்ளுது ஆள வாசம் ஏறுது எங்கிலி மேல சங்கிலி போல சேர தோணுது சக்கர ஆள சொக்குது ஆள மால மாத்த மாமன் வருத்துமா கண்மணியே சாதனி சமாக மக சாதனி சாக தாபக சகக வழியில பூத்த சாமந்தி நீயே விழியில சேர்த்த பூங்குத்து நீயே அடியே அடியே பூங்குடியே அழகே அழகே pinnala naan odi vandene oru vaathi ena parama otta yadi paadhayila thaavi odira atta petta poonguyila thedi vaadira dumdumrare 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 dumdare dumdare dumdumrare 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 dumdare dumdumrare முரணியோ பார்க்காம போனா இரும்புக்கு மேல திருவனானேன் உசுற உனக்கே நேந்து விட்ட இறந்தோ நெருங்க பயந்துகிட்ட உயிரே உயிரே என் உயிரே உலகம் கண்ணாடி உடைக்காதே பந்தாடி வதைக்காதே கண்ணே கண்மணியே ஒத்தையடி பாதையில தாவியோடுற அத்த பெத்த பூங்குயில தேடி வாடுற நெஞ்சுல வீசும் கண்மணி வாசம் காத்து சண்பகமே சுந்தரி பேசும் கண்களும் பூசும் காதல் சந்தனமே பறவ போல பறந்து போக கூட சேர்ந்து நீயும் வருவியா கண்மணியே
performance, Karu, and with that we end.
Wait a second, we still have one more surprise. Hey Agincourt, welcome to your first ever South Asian fashion show.
Maru vaarthai pesa